that damaged a car and a home. It happened just before midnight last night near Garth Avenue and Sexton Road. Police say they found multiple shell casings in the 400 block of Duncan Street. They also found a vehicle with bullet holes and damage in front of Buckner's Beauty Shop and gunshots in a home on McBain Avenue. Fortunately, nobody was hurt or injured in the shooting.
We have a traffic